things. The first section here where we kind of spotted you, we're actually going to have you guys start to pick those lines and start to get used to finding that right line through an obstacle. If you do need a spot, we are still here. Dan and I will hop out and spot you. But just try to watch the vehicle in front of you's line. The lead vehicle is going to take the proper line here so we don't have to use those lockers. So if you do need a spot, let us know, but we are here just in case. Thank you.
have that nice consistent throttle, keeps you moving. There you go. Come around, you got a big rock on your left, tree on your right. Just be mindful of both of them. Come up to the sign, make a right, you'll see us as you come around. It's a big horseshoe turn. We'll see you right over here, okay? Go ahead. If you need to, you might need to lock one differential, but try it out first, okay? Ready?
Differentials depending on which one is spinning, just so we avoid digging holes or throwing rocks. So we're going to make this left here. Thank you. have you guys tighten up now. We're heading to the rock slab. We're in nice and close here.
Roger, we're heading to the rock slab.
Roger, we're heading to the
rock slab. I show my parking brake on, but I verify that it's turned off. Just red light right now.
Which Bronco are you in?
Number 5 on the yellow wild track.
I'll be right there.
baby, how you like the new?
Oh my god, baby.
How you like my new?
Get it. On the right trail.
Just a reminder, there's two knives jumps on the property. The first one you'll notice, the second one's right at the end.
Two what?
90 degree turns on the property. Oh, I guess that was one.
And please remember to give a little bit of spacing between you and the Bronco and Freddy.
I want to take that hill faster. Yeah, look at that. I took it fast.
Oh my god. You can do the second time. I will never go this fast. I would want to be last. Time you'd probably drive this crazy though without fear of hurting your car.
Down.